What's up, YouTube? I'm about to feature a brand new Nova. Brand freaking new. It's 15 Shibucto bus. 4th generation. Oh, there's 1071. Crowded like all 52s are. Yes. Come on, buddy. Brand new Nova. Yes. Wow, it's so shiny. Look at that. Look at that. Oh. Brand freaking new plus. Wow. Yeah, they do have plastic seats.
It smells so good in here.
Wow. Oh, look. The stop announcement is connected with the Nova bus. Wow. They may be plastic seats, but this thing is beautiful. Similar doors.
Stop Parkland Drive before Heathside Crescent.
The digital sign will not work. YouTube, I screamed super loud when I saw I was getting a new bus. You don't even want to know, it was embarrassing. Smells so nice in here.
Next stop, Parkland Drive after 2nd Heathside Crescent.
Bum, ba-da-bum, bum, bum, bum. Bumpy, bum, bum, bum.
Next stop, Parkland Drive, opposite Civic 680.
This is you, isn't it? This is you, isn't it? So freaking shiny. Nah, 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 nah. Oh, D40LF, you're ugly, man. $12.29 on the 34 Glenbourne Express. And I'll keep this video on until it goes away. He didn't even put it on out of service yet. This is the end of this route, and he just didn't do it yet. Run! Run! Come on, light. Stay red so I can get it. Some more footage of this brand new bus. First day of service, man. Oh, he turned the lights off, but it still says 34. Dude, you remember? You gotta change your destination sign. Yeah, man. Brand new bus. Yeah. Enjoy your 16 years.